Anita Bozer, and this is my second video to show you how undulation can release the patterning in your body, bring you back to your fluid nature, and enhance the enlightening experience of yoga. The first video showed you how balance scale undulation enhances tree pose. In this video, I'd like to show you how personal wave can enhance bridge pose. The spine has over 120 joints and hundreds of muscle segments that provide for virtually unlimited movement. However, because of our past patterning, most of us have reduced our possibilities of movement and limited ourselves. My samskara of bridge pose is to lift my spine in segments. But when I use personal wave, it helps me open up each vertebra individually. This is how it works. Bridge pose is done on your back, and I'll show you in a moment. By tipping your pelvis forward so your pubic bone comes towards your chin, the spine falls into the ground. And then you release, letting a wave flow through your spine. Then tip your pelvis back and up so that your spine arches off the ground slightly. And then again, release and flow into an undulation. This is how it looks. Tip up, let go. And now for bridge pose. The undulation releases the locked tissues around the spine and provides for an easier, more flowing pose. Namaste.